not out of this by any stretch of the imagination. They're having a bit of a slower spell. Let's play on advantage. There's a chance here for Bancroft to make it 3-2.
Yes, and
it is 3-2 to Oxford City. A fantastic advantage played by the referee, yeah. Scott Simpson. Jacob Bancroft running through.
Bancroft at the double.
And what a goal that was. And City have really turned this around. I have to say, as a